Hello everyone. So this is an introduction session. So in this session we'll talk about each and every component of this tutorial which we are going to use. So here we have 8 component. The first one is source directory. So in this we will get the input file. So in this tutorial we will take the example of CSV file. So basically we are going to process the text file, but if you have any another format like PDF, doc, Excel, then you need to change your producer logic accordingly, or maybe you can implement Apache Tikka also, which is a very powerful library, so which can extract the text from any kind of format. Okay, the next one is Apache Monitor, which basically keep on watching our source folder. So as and when we get the file into that directory, it will trigger the next component, which is Kafka. So Kafka is a server, but it has basically two component, one is producer and another one is consumer. So as and when we get the file into the source directory, the ticker, the monitor will trigger the producer, and producer will start reading that file and will keep on writing that data into the topic, and on the same time consumer will start and will consume the same data from the same topic. So as and when producer publish the data, consumer start receiving it. Okay, and how they communicate to each other? They communicate with the help of topic. So topic name should be same in producer and consumer configuration, because they interact with the same topic. Okay, and then we have Logstash. So the number 6, Logstash basically we are using to filter out the data. So Logstash takes 3 parameter, one is input, the second one is filter, and the third one is output. So our output is Elasticsearch. Filter, we will define the mapping and will filter out data accordingly. And consumer, we have set as an input for the Logstash. So whatever data will the publisher will produce, Logstash will read the data, because we are going to configure Kafka consumer as an input for Logstash. Okay, and then finally Logstash output is Elasticsearch, and it will ingest the data into the Elasticsearch finally. And number 8 is Kibana, where we can visualize our data. So we'll discuss each and every component in detail in next sessions. So let us have a look at the source file. So this is our source file. Here we have, this is basically a car data, the car which have been sold. So we have maker, who made this particular vehicle, Arun, Shiva, Jeffrey, the model, the mileage, the manufacture year, engine displacement, engine power, body type. Basically it's a null column, but we can have data here as well. The colors, transmission, and then date created, price in euro, and so on. So this is our input data, and we are going to index this data with the help of, on the real time basis, with the help of Kafka, and then finally we can see the data into the Elasticsearch, or we can use Kibana to see our data. Okay, so now in the next session we'll talk about Elasticsearch, how we can download it, how we can configure it, and then how we can start it. So in the next session I'll tell you how we can work on Elasticsearch.